nice track here tonight for these guys. That's a 19, Chris Laff. Had some problems during the team race. And then 8, Justin Dyke had to replace a power steering rack in the car. Checking to make sure it's working.